how to adjust your KDS settings. iPos Support Hub. From the back office, navigate to the Kitchen Display section. Then, click on Kitchen Display Settings. In the settings, you can configure font size, waiting time for open orders to be hidden, late order time, number of orders per column, late order color, late order button text color, extra late order time, extra late order button text color, the background color, and the ticket background color. You can select table details. Enable liquid design for displaying more orders on the screen. You can also split the order into multiple cards. Additionally, there are a few more options that will enhance your experience. Once you've made the desired changes, press save.